Everybody's voices came out, lift the car up. So we started proceeding to try to lift the car, which we did lift the car up. They got some of them out.
The babies were under there, so about 20 of us got together, lifted up the car, and dragged everybody out.
It was the babies, because you've seen the carriages go straight underneath. And he just kept going, and he just kept going back.
But they only had a broken arm, and she got a couple scars on her face. Loved him for doing that. I loved him for doing that.